And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Absolutely. And the crowd is all amped up to see how this six-man contest ends. Bring on the three versus three.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
She wills her way out.
Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. You make an impact. A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
Yeah, that's exactly what it did. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
In some real pain now. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
She has some reason to be concerned here, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Well, she hit her target perfectly.
She's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count. Legs. She's starting to feel the pressure. I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
But Michael, she's as tough as they come. She should be able to weather this storm.
If there's a diva on the roster that fights with more honor and respect, I haven't met her. And I'm willing to bet that it's that honor and respect that's driving her right now.
It doesn't get more blatant than that. I mean, I don't understand how the official's not seeing this.
Where does this guy park his seeing eye dog?
She's in pretty bad shape right here. If she's not careful, she's going to end up losing this match.
Good point, Michael. She really needs to buckle down here if she wants to win this thing.
Well said. And you have to wonder just how far her opponent can take this offensive onslaught. She's going for it.
lucky to put her away.
Off the apron and down to the floor.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Watch out!
Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park.
And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
She's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
She makes the tag.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Oh, out of nowhere!
From what we've seen in her tonight, it must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Watch it. Watch it.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Hang on.
The win.